This is the second day on the painting. I did about an hour yesterday and this built up the main shape. But with oil, the background, especially the ultramarine, can stay wet for a week even. So it can blend too much. So I've let it semi-dry so I can do the next layer of fur so I can get that layer upon layer effect. So it could take a little while to do this, but this is the second stage. And I'm just adding a few more of the highlights. A little bit of cerulean, as you can see, jumps up against the ultramarine and gives you a bit more drama. And it all stands forward against the ultramarine. So it's important to get the light that's on the lower light, as well as the sort of like the top highlights. I don't know if that's a technical term, but hopefully you see what I mean.